Alrighty, well, morning everybody. Well, back on once again, and for those just tuning in, I basically gave up on Samurai Showdown because it's very hard to play with just a control pad. I can't get any special moves off or anything like that. I basically have to have an analog stick in order to do it. So, pretty much cried uncle on that, and just gonna... So, for the next hour and a half or so, I'm just gonna go ahead and switch over to Two Point Hospital. And first, let me go to the audio settings. I suppose I'll continue on with this. Well, that's right, I still have to find, I have to find one more infected. Where'd he go? Oh, that's okay. When people start dying, they'll start getting busy. Someone died. Where are you at?
There's a film star stopping by the hospital.
Need a Ghostbuster. Made some money. Alright, so let's get a trash bin over there. Try to find him. Yep. Yeah, like I was saying earlier, that game is just... Samurai Showdown is just tough to play without an actual analog stick or a joystick. It's hard to do with a control pad.
Nurse to the ward, please.
sure to think this radio booth is airtight. I'm hearing there's a new epidemic going around. This hypochondriac ain't leaving the station till they find a cure, which means more music like this.
First off, yeah, I'm gonna have to hold off on that until all these patients get taken care of. Toodles. Ain't got no room for you.
Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing.
Euro Truck Simulator? I think I've seen it before, but it hadn't crossed my mind. Maybe. We're gonna need a fracture ward.
Bins will become full.
Send him home too. I don't have any room for a fracture ward. All right. Someone's about to die. But of course, he has to change into his street clothes first before he does that. Come on, man, hurry up so I can die. Okay, I'm dressed. Now I can die now.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
Okay.
Today will win tickets to the Rock Festival taking place next month. I admire a station manager's optimism. The most callers we've ever had in a day was 6. 2 of them were wrong numbers.
Chicken butter. Buddy. I need
Attention.
What a bitch.
Please lower your expectations.
Doodles. Go ahead and save this one. And let's create another. But I'm looking for one with only one door. Seriously, which is probably gonna be tough to pull off. Continue on with this one then. Worth it, because the disease he has, pandemic, it can only be cured in a pants lab, but a pants lab is only useful for pandemic, so it's a waste of space. Same thing with this one. I accidentally quit the menu. And here's the starting area. So in other words, we're gonna have to put the reception like right smack in the middle. Buy that one. Plus one training speed. I'm looking for increases happiness and room prestige. Options. Taking her. Oh, definitely don't want him. Want him in there? Yeah, he's got to go bye-bye. So then what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to have to grab one of these. Chuck her over here. Thank you. him. What I'm looking for is what increases room prestige and hospital attractiveness. Like this. Yes, I'm gonna have a lot of these posters. Thank you. a break room and we need a bathroom. Something else I want to buy. I know it's in here. Juice? Yeah, that sounds yummy. Oh, come on. Scroll up. Should have been. There's a TV. Not gonna need anything else in there. Blockers. Always useful. These I'll go ahead and put next to the couches. You can put rugs in here. Okay, maybe you can. So my employees would be some happy campers. But yeah, to answer that question, in case I didn't say already, I'll probably play the American Truck Simulator, probably at some point in the future. Yeah, no one's, I've seen it before, but again, I never gave it consideration. Alright, so there's that. And now for toilets. Yes, I'll be putting a lot of posters in these rooms, mainly because of how powerful they are. Double jump, huh? There's something else I gotta do with these people. Wrong one. Like, I only want her working in general diagnosis. I don't want her to all of a sudden take off and start doing the doctor's job for him or anything. I'm gonna have to do the same thing with this guy too. Yeah, I only want him doing general practitioner. That's all. Okay, I think I'm good to go. Of course, the moment I say that, we're certainly gonna need a ward. Maybe having more than one of these might actually come in handy. Trying to get the prestige level to 4. My other one. have a luxury drinks machine in here? Here it is. Spartan, long time no see. How's it going? Running a hospital, Sam.
On 2 Point Radio.
This is Ricky Hawthorne, bringing talk, music, and news to the whole of 2 Point County. And if you're listening to us from the newly opened hospital, just turn up that volume, because nothing drowns out the sound of sick people like the voice of a world-class DJ. Coming up next, 42 hours of music from the Background Band. Enjoy!
This game here is kind of a cross between Sim Theme Park and Dungeon Keeper, if you've ever played that one before. Prestige level of a room acts as kind of a stat boost for like treatment and diagnosis and whatnot. Basically, the higher your prestige level is, the more effective the room becomes. Thank you. So are you still playing Path of Exile? Or Spartan, I mean? Yeah, I saw they have they had a new Legion update. Although I don't remember what was in it. Oh, I made a little bit of money. Janitor.
We hope you've enjoyed your
buying
stay,
them both.
But please eventually leave.
They're both Ghostbusters, so practically a requirement in the hospital. People have a habit of dying in here, and there's a chance that when they die, they become ghosts that'll float around and scare people. So you need your janitors to be able to vacuum them up immediately. What was in Synthesis? Was that the one where you were going underground and you had to escort a mining cart everywhere? And I think Legion was the one where you can be in a dungeon, but you only have so much time to be in it. And if you kept killing monsters, it would increase your time. Pharmacy arriving. I got a whole bunch of them showing up. Oh, okay, that one. Yeah, I played Dull briefly. If Legion was the one I was thinking of, that was the one where you only have so much time to run a dungeon. You had to keep killing monsters in order to increase your time limit. I think I played that a little bit. But for the rare time that I actually, or for the rare time these days that I played the game, I think I just run maps. Psychiatry. Benches over here too.
You know, I've been humming that tune to myself all week, which is uncanny because I've never heard it before. Or have I? Oh well. More catchy music coming right up.
Gonna have to hire another janitor.
Oh!
work in the war. That's fine. They'll come in handy. Water plant or somebody dies in here, they'll become a ghost. Anything that buffs training speed. This one? Yeah, that is pretty cheap. I'm gonna have to make room for research somewhere. find that training room again. Not sure I would have the room to put this anywhere. Yes, I did. Got another one. The game don't require a strong configuration. Now, if all it is just a truck sim, I couldn't see why it would. But like I said, I think I only saw a guy streaming it one time, and it didn't look like it was real graphics intensive anyway. Queue starting to pile up.
The news today. Conditions at the Rotting Hill Hospital are getting worse every day.
Verbal diarrhea.
Patients are just as likely to die from sinkholes and crumbling ceilings as any diseases. At least that'll keep the queues down.
Doodles.
Patients for psychiatry on the way.
Here they come. Aw, not this crap again. Missed one. Okay, I did fix it. Just gotta go take a break. Hot. I can do that. Gotta get another room in there somewhere. Of course, the trouble is, where do I put it? Can't put it there. Confidentiality. Settle for this room being quote-unquote only prestige level 3. I am not gonna have the room. Too. think I might be able to put a fracture board in here. Yep. Space this room requires. Alright, I'm gonna have to make a deal with that. Set their jobs. Because personnel in here, they have a habit of just suddenly up and quitting the room they were working in and just going off and working that other room for no odd reason. So I have to make sure that their jobs are set.
Yes.
Get on back in there. Pandemic illness, the only way you can treat it is with a PANS lab. But a PANS lab only treats pandemics, so it's a big waste of space, so I'm sending them home. You're gonna find me doing that a lot in this game. Ceremony. Probably won't be getting a whole lot of them either. Oh, got it. Player of the year. I could see me getting this. Yep. No deaths. Now that I think about it, I don't think I have any. I think I might have won this one. Yeah, got it. That's pretty rare, because usually I can't go maybe 1 month without somebody dying on me at least once. Best teaching? I only taught one person, so I don't think I'll be getting this one. Yeah, somebody else got that one. Patient's choice? I might get this one. I don't require a whole lot of unhappies. I don't require a whole lot of unhappy patients, yeah. The most prestigious? I should probably get this one. I got a lot of prestige level 4 rooms in the hospital. Yep. Definitely not going to get the research one. I can't find a doctor that has it. Yeah. Hospital of the year. Definitely can see me getting this. I mean, I already got 5 awards. Yep. Did good this year. Some rooms, like for example, if I can find one, like psychiatry, you can only hire somebody who's a trained psychiatrist. You can't just put any old doctor in there. Some of the rooms are like this, like our research. I can only have a doctor in there that is trained in research. Research is required to unlock new rooms and room upgrades. So that as well. But like I said, I have to wait around for somebody who is actually a trained researcher, though. Better, I guess. Hogwarts. Cosmic filthy toilets. What was witchcraft? Made some money. Somebody with lightheadedness can only be treated in a deluxe clinic. But at the same time, a deluxe clinic is only useful for treating lightheadedness, so my rooms have to be a lot more versatile than just this, so back home he goes. Okay, and give everybody a heads up. I'm gonna be shutting down here in a few minutes.
What a smashing day for a bit of gardening. I mean, who doesn't like gardening? Digging up a bit of soil.
Those that have seen me stream around this time, I have to be watching.
Nope, wait. This sewage pipe's burst again.
Plus, I got all their morning stuff.
No, my mistake. Anyway, keep those fingers green.
They come.
Hey,
Man, let her rip, bud. Ghostbuster. What I mean by Ghostbuster is, whenever somebody dies in my hospital, which can happen quite often, there's a chance that they become a ghost, and then that ghost will end up going around the hospital, scaring all the patients, scaring the personnel as well. So you need a janitor with this ability to get that ghost taken care of almost immediately. So whenever I see them, buy them up when I can. No luck. And I got a He could hold the fort down all by himself. Same thing here. Toodaloo. Yeah, that's gonna make me look bad. Somebody vomiting right in front of the VIP.
Only Jumbo Medical Solutions guarantees that you die anywhere else. We take Jumbo Card, Jumbo Mega Card, and Jumbo Plus members are eligible for experimental treatments. Jumbo Medical Solutions. Fork it over. 24 hours a day. This is 2 Point Radio.
Homeopathic poison. Okay. Let me quick save this first. Alrighty. Well, that's gonna do it for me, guys. I gotta shut her down. Again, those that have seen me stream before know that usually around this time, I have to get laundry going. And the laundry room in my apartment only has 4 washers and 4 dryers, and people like to hog them. They'll bring down their 2-plus load of laundry and just monopolize the entire room. So I have to get mine down there before everybody else does, because I only have 1 load. I mean, really don't want to get fuckoed out of the room because somebody else wanted to hog it, so I gotta get in there early. So, plus, I gotta eat breakfast, and I got extra morning stuff I have to get taken care of too. It's my night off, so this is the time that I have to get it all done, because during the work week, I'm not going to be able to do anything. I'm not going to have the energy. So, aside from that though, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And good seeing you, Spartanama. And I should be on this evening between 4 to 6 p.m. U.S. Central Time. And I'll be streaming Final Fantasy 14. But until then, bye now, everybody. See y'all next time.